Now, welcome to more Renegade XS Fields again. That's alright, I like Field. I go kill the harvester. That's what I'm gonna go do. Oh, come on. No. Oh, there's a keys right there. Whoa, I flew then. I got my leg caught. I think I got a broken leg. Do you think? Ooh. It's got a very small crutch. Crutch, sorry. It's nice to be on GDI for a change. Oh, I'm always playing on Nod on this map. Can't see anyone. There's going to be someone up here. Can't see him. Can't see anyone. Can't see. Damn tree. I think I'm finally getting used to this mouse. Shit, there's a sniper. Nope! Aww. Damn you, Lord Caps Lock. But now I'm just gonna go do the same to you. Don't know where he is. And you know there's an SPH around here somewhere. There always is. Oh, come on. Down, get. Ooh, what a shot in midair. Problem is, everyone knows who I am, though. I don't like when people know where I am. Someone asked me why I never use a ramjet. It's because it always gives away your position. There's a big blue bloody line that comes off you. And that's the only reason I don't use it. It's good against air units and light vehicles, but the 500... But, yeah. The 500 is just... To me, it's a superior weapon. Even though it does give a slight inkling to where you are. Oh. No. Can't believe I missed him. So bloody close. Jesus, guy. Ah. Ah, nope. If I can get a refill, doubt it, I'm going to become a crappy character. Oh, nah, I'll settle for that. From a 500 to a 500. I wouldn't mind getting up there. Get you in the end. It's a friendly airstrike. Very surprised they haven't got... Whoa, someone just took a pop shot at me. Saying I'm very surprised there's no snipers. Ah. Screw it. I'm going to go try and infiltrate. I need to go to first person when I do that. Oh god. Now I can't infiltrate. But I can go do other things at least. There's stuff going on in the tunnels. Let's go. Let's grab some fun. Try and kill me, bitch. Spite. Let's go get some health. Lonely soldier boy. Oh, it's nice to be able to play this game once in a while. I've been stuck in The Witcher 3. And, yeah. Thought he was going to one-shot me then. Let's go get some more health. Maybe a tank. A tank would be nice. Indeed, a med. Or even APC would be nice. Ooh, let's touch tips. Ooh, is that gay? No. Said meds. GDI Tiberian silo under attack. Medium tech no. Ready. Tech building lost. Upgrades offline. Medium tank ready. Lol. Why can't I shoot? That's fun. Right, so It's time to burn. Those are mammoths. I'm getting screwed over here. Get off me, man. Cheers. No, I need health. I need... Let's see, I need repairs. Bloody mammoths! Mammoths should never ever go first. Jesus, they should come up behind. I'm gonna try that all over again. In fact, no, I'm going to do something completely different. I'm gonna try and airstrike the base entrance. Give my hand a bit. MROS ready. Mammoth tank ready. Non-harvester. Bullshit! That's supposed to be fixed. Absolute bullshit, man. Nah. Let's try this again with something else. You know what I was on about there? The obelisk, once it charges, within a few seconds it should decharge. Or uncharge. No, 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 no. Oh, what? No, that ain't gonna work. Thank you. How are you firing over? Come here, come here. Is that med getting hit? No. I got you, mate. Come here, Matty. Cool, that flame tank just got raped. I'm taking damage and I don't want to be. Come here. No, I'm getting creamed. I'm gonna die any second now. Nope. Alright, so there's stuff on top, so that's where I'm headed. How the fuck did he get in? That was odd. Never seen that happen before. Hello, sexy man. No! Fun. Hello, brother. Let me out. Oh, come on. Run away! No! Son of a bitch! Ah, me foot! Son of a bitch! How much time is left on here? 14 minutes!
Building captured. New technology acquired.
Oh, god damn. So that's the only problem with being not on this map. You just have no chance. Even though the scores are pretty similar. What the fudgy mug fudgington fudge? Shot that guy in the face and nothing happened. Hacks, I tell you. Axes. Where's fucking two shots to the belly and still nothing. Oh, that was a face shot. Jesus Christ. I am so sick of these not counting. Damn you, player! I know you are, Nolan. Where am I? So, there's a guy up on top of our harvester. Now, there's a guy up here. Who I can't really see. Where am I? There. Medium tank ready. Damn SPHs. Damn you, player. Just sit there. Oh, 9 minutes left and we're winning by 2,000 points. Ooh. coming up there. There's nothing I can do. Boing, boing. It's a bouncy buggy. I had no choice. That's pretty funny. Alright, first thing I want is a sniper, and I also want an airstrike. Oh, God. I got no sprint. Well, we're still winning by 2,000, which is all good. Just over 2,000. Second. There's a sniper somewhere. So he just took a pop shot at me. Right there. No, there's a technician. Secure it at the top. Oh, what? There's another sniper. Yeah. Couldn't see. Could not see. Don't laugh. I'm getting
damn
laughed at.
Snipers.
Yeah, I know. I hate snipers. Never catch me being a sniper, ever. I need some healthy McHealthton now. So good game. Yeah, there's only 2 minutes left. They ain't gonna raise 2,000. And me hand is absolutely caning. Oh, I'm gonna get some bloody health again. The hell just killed me? Player just killed two people somehow. No point spending money on crap. There's only a minute left, or 2 minutes. Imagine if this was a marathon. I would cry. I hate marathon. So many. Patch is a piece of patch. Nope. Fair enough. There are two players in there, Jesus. Nah, I just might as well spend all my cash on crap. We won anyway. Good game. And on that note, let's look at the scores. I done absolutely crap with 30 kills and 14 deaths. It's not bad. Okay. But on that note, catch you in the next one. See ya.